Wayne Stevens. It's time for me to leave.
You can stay the night.
You should not offer that up.
Why not?
I'm a one-night stand. You just met me. You have no idea what kind of person I am. I could be crazy.
But you're not.
Oh, what's my name? Heather.
Point taken. But I have really great instincts. Besides, you have nice shoes. Those boots are Prada, right?
Because no one with nice shoes could actually be crazy.
Are you trying to tell me you're crazy? What is this, like some kind of confession?
No, it's just concern for a pretty girl living in the city all alone. You're asking for it. You took me home based on my exterior. I am hot and sexy.
Clearly with low self-esteem.
Okay, well what should I do? Pretend that I'm not hot? Then all of a sudden, I am a liar. And you can't trust me.
You do have swagger.
Yeah, lots of swagger. But what's to say, underneath all this sexy charisma and the ability to fuck your brains out, there's nothing more than a front for a deeply disturbed man who likes to wait for his one night stand to fall asleep. So he can carve her up. Well, not actually kill her, just figure her enough so she doesn't ever have to worry about taking home the hot guy ever again. You don't know me, Heather. I could be your morality, too.
This conversation has taken a turn.
Don't worry, I'm going. Unless you really, really want me to stay.
I have to get up early.
And it's Luke. Heather. My name is Luke.
Creepy.